Hi there, I'm Richard Grunlatch of Class 6, studying National Hebrew Public School. I'm participating in the YACSP program of ZAB Foundation. This program enables me to teach government school students basic English. I am participating at this program at the Itumadu Government School. I must thank Arman sir and Rakshit sir for giving me an opportunity to learn to do this program. The main aim of this program is achieved by teaching step by step to make the students learn English in a holistic way. We started off by teaching the students to write their name in English. Then we started to teach them consonants, vowels, A and N. Introduction and greetings was a fun subject for them. At the first session, we were new to each other, but at the second session, we got along well and we were attached to each other. My volunteering experience is an unforgettable one that will boost up my self-confidence and maturity. Thank you.